What's real? What's real? It's your boy Wayne Willing. You already know I'm in the bill, ready to get ill. So here's the doggone deal, people. If you hadn't hit that subscribe button, go ahead and smack that thing. And don't forget the notification bell, because you don't want to miss what we got going on. People, almost every week, we find us a song, we learn that song, and then on Thursday at 6 p.m., we open up the doors to the corner, and we try to give y'all one of the greatest renditions of that song you ever heard in your life. Although it doesn't always go as planned, we do try to put our best foot forward to bring y'all some great content. But people, I told y'all last week that I was going to bring y'all something special. And I truthfully have to apologize because I didn't get it done. But I got a great excuse. I had a family emergency, so I had to stop all processes. I couldn't do work. I had to go tend to that situation. But I want y'all to know that everything is good. It's not 100%, so it could be better. So if y'all got positive energy, send it my way. We need it 100%. But this week, we're going to jump back into this 1978 album by Marvin Gaye, Hear My Dear. Last week, we listened to track number 7, which was Time to Get It Together. This week, we're going to listen to Sparrow, track number 8, I Think That's a Bird. If I'm wrong, somebody get down in the comment section and let me know exactly what a doggone sparrow is. But people, we are going to go ahead and jump into this. This song is about 6 minutes and 15 seconds. So let's jump in, let's listen, and let's try to follow along. Here we go.
I used to hear a sparrow singing, baby. Oh, but one day as I went along, I didn't hear a song. But I know a sparrow should sing on such a morning in spring. Oh, sparrow, why don't you sing to me? Oh, sparrow, come around, come around, why don't you come around? Sing about melody.
It's pretty mellow and pretty groovy at the same time. I'm just trying to listen to hear what he's talking about. Like I can hear that he's talking about a bird not singing as he walked by, but what does it mean? This song reminds me of something. If anybody can tell what it reminds them of, get down in the comment box, let us know.
Always count on you. Sing, little sparrow, about the trouble you're in, places you've been. You can sing, I know it. Don't you try to pretend, but sing. Sing, little sparrow, sing. I want you to sing, little sparrow, sing.
I feel like there's a backstory to this song, as well as all the other ones. But if anybody knows the backstory to this one, once again, get down in the comments and let me know. Nice little saxophone break. I like that. I personally don't feel like the saxophone break was needed, because the saxophone is so strong throughout that first half of the song. So, but you know, I like it. The saxophone break, that is. Thank you.
let me hear your agony. Did you say, man?
I got some thoughts about this song. Lane.
Sing to me of peace and love. Sing to me of God above. Sing sparrow, all sparrows sing. Sing to me about man's inhumanity and all the injustice you see. Sing sparrow, sing little sparrow, sing. Sing about what to give. Sing about how to live. I want you to sing the true sparrow. Oh, little sparrow, sing. Sing to me of jealousy. Sing what it's all about. Sing it all out.
As y'all can see, this song is making me tired.
Sing at me, sing me a singing song. I wanna know what's wrong.
It's a good song, though. You know, I'm not. I ain't complaining.
Sing, sparrow, cause I wanna know. You sweet, itty, bitty, bitty, baby. Sing before you go. Sing to me, Marvin Gaye. Before you fly away, never stop singing, sparrow, till we hear your song. Song. Sing your song.
Hey. Okay, people, that was Sparrow from the 1978 album Hear My Dear by Marvin Gaye. I truthfully don't know what that song's about. And I know I'm not putting ratings on these songs at all, but that song right there is a hard 4 for me. Look, people, I don't know. Look, I know what he's saying. Like, he's saying, like, he walked past a bird one day and the bird wasn't singing. So now he's convincing the bird to sing. Sing to him anything. Sing to him the troubles of the world. Sing to him what he needs to hear. However, what on earth does that mean? If anybody knows, let me know. Because I'm completely lost. That's not one of my favorite songs. That song was kind of boring. I'm going to be honest about it. And I heard somebody say, I can't remember if it was just in a passing conversation or just reading comments, but I heard somebody say, or I read somebody say, that when he was making this album, he wasn't trying to make hits. He wasn't trying to make a great song. He was just trying to get it done, basically. And 100% based on this Sparrow track number 8, I can 100% believe that, because as I'm listening to these songs, the writing process of these songs are great. It's Mr. Marvin Gaye, of course, but I kind of feel like he kind of just phoning some of these in. I feel like halfway through this song, he said, yo, just turn the mic on. I'm about to spit what I got. And that's what I feel like. This song is, it's a nice song. It's a nice, I can't tell what mood this song is for, but it made me sleepy. I'm going to be honest about it. I did not like that song. Y'all can come for me if y'all want, but everybody's entitled to an opinion. And Sparrow is not my favorite song. But people, that's all I pretty much got to say about that song. And once again, I don't want to come off disrespectful. I love Mr. Marvin Gaye's music. This one is just not my favorite. But people, this Thursday coming up, I don't know what I'm going to be singing, but I'm definitely going to sing something for y'all, because I owe y'all one. I actually owe y'all a few. So I'm going to actually try to get in here and I'm going to try to get something done. Like I said, I got a lot of stuff that I was working on, but a lot of stuff I brought that to a conclusion this weekend, of course, along with the family emergency. So yeah, I'm going to get back to the regular content pretty soon here. It just takes time, people. Y'all have to remember, we are human on the other side of this camera, and we still got lives. We still got to live. But I made an obligation to y'all, so I'm definitely going to keep on bringing y'all this great content. Or if it's great, if it's not, let me know how I can improve it. But 100%, I'm going to keep on bringing y'all this content. And if y'all hadn't seen those videos from last week or the videos before that, let us know how y'all feel about the songs as well as the videos, because those are categories that we love to improve on. People, once again, that was Sparrow by Marvin Gaye from the 1979 album Here My Dear. Not my favorite, but if you hadn't hit that like button, go ahead and hit it. If you hadn't hit that subscribe button, please don't forget it. I'm gonna catch y'all Thursday at 6 p.m.